In this video, I will show you how to create multiple dynamic searchable drop-down lists in Microsoft Excel 365, only using one list to search in, with the help of VBA. I will leave the download link for this workbook in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.